have one apology for lateness from Councillor Angela Dalton. Do we have any other apologies, Sandra? So I'll move. I'll just ask somebody, Councillor Cooper, to second that we accept the apology. All those in favour, please say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary, aye. No. I declare that carried. The next is declaration of interest. Are there any councillors that need to declare any interest in today's proceedings?
Yes, Mayor.
Councillor
Simpson.
I
want to speak. I'd like to talk item C1. I've checked on any potential conflict of interest with legal, who have advised me I do not need to be precluded from voting, but I will talk further on this item if required.
Thank you very much. Because it's under confidential, if there were any questions around that, that could be raised when we get to the item. We come now to confirmation of minutes. We've got two sets of minutes to confirm. The ordinary meeting of the 26th of May 2022 and the extraordinary governing body meeting of the 7th of June 2022. Can I ask for somebody to move that? Councillor Young has moved and Deputy Mayor Cashmore has seconded. Are there any matters arising out of the minutes? If not, I'll put that resolution that we confirm those minutes. All those in favour, please say aye.
To the
contrary, no. I declare that carried. The next item is petitions. There are no petitions today. There is no public input. There is no local board input. And I've received no notification of any extraordinary item. So we come to item number 9 on the order paper,